स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ग्रुपिंग ऑफ कैपेसिटर्स। इन मैनी इलेक्ट्रिकल सर्किट्स कैपेसिटर्स आर टू बी ग्रुप्ड सूटेबली टू ऑब्टेन डिजायर्ड कैपेसिटेंस। देर आर टू मेथड्स ऑफ ग्रुपिंग ऑफ कैपेसिटर्स। फर्स्ट इज कैपेसिटर्स इन सीरीज ग्रुपिंग एंड सेकेंड इज कैपेसिटर्स इन पैरेलल ग्रुपिंग। फर्स्ट वी विल स्टडी सीरीज ग्रुपिंग ऑफ कैपेसिटर्स और कैपेसिटर्स इन सीरीज। द कैपेसिटर्स आर सेड टू बी कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स। व्हेन वी कैन प्रोसीड फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट टू अनदर ओनली थ्रू वन पाथ। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन दिस फिगर थ्री कैपेसिटर्स ऑफ कैपेसिटीज C1, C2, C3 they are connected in series. Let V is the potential difference applied across the combination. Let plus Q unit of charge, units of charge be given to left plate of C1. Now by electrostatic induction, a charge minus Q appears on the inner side of right plate of C1 and a charge plus Q appears on the outer side of right plate of C1. This plus Q charge on the outer side of right plate of C1, this flows to left plate of C2, and by electrostatic induction a charge minus Q appears on the inner side of right plate of C2 and a plus Q charge appears on the outer side of right plate of C2. This plus Q charge on C2 flows to C3 and so on. Therefore, each capacitor receives the same charge of magnitude Q. As their capacities are different, therefore potential difference across the three capacitors will be different. We know that as Q is equal to CV, therefore V is equal to Q upon C. As Q is same on three capacitors, as their capacities are different, C1, C2, C3, they are different. Therefore, potential difference V1, V2, V3, this will be different. Therefore, V1, potential difference across C1, V1 will be Q upon C1, V2 is equal to Q upon C2, and V3 is equal to Q upon C3. If CS is equivalent capacitance of combination. CS is equivalent capacitance of combination, or we can write it as CS is total capacitance of the combination. Total capacitance of combination is the capacitance of a single capacitor. It is the capacitance of a single capacitor on which same charge Q is produced when potential difference applied across it is V. On applying potential difference V across the combination, charge on each capacitor is Q. Therefore, equivalent capacitance or total capacitance of the combination, this is the capacitance of single capacitor on which a charge Q is produced when same potential difference V is applied across it. If CS is total capacitance of the combination, that is capacitance of single capacitor which acquire same charge Q when potential difference across its terminals is across its terminal is V. Therefore CS will be or we can see that Q is equal to CV होता है, तो Q is equal to CSV. Therefore V will be Q upon CS. Therefore V is equal to Q upon CS. Now total potential difference across the combination, this is sum of potential difference across individual capacitors. As total potential drop across combination is sum of potential drops V1, V2, V3 across C1, C2, C3. Therefore, V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. As we have derived V is equal to Q upon CS, V1 was equal to Q upon C1, V2 was Q upon C2, and V3 was Q upon C3. Therefore, this will become, Q will become common, 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2 plus 1 upon C3, and this is Q upon CS. Q se Q cancel ho jayega. Therefore, 1 upon CS is equal to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2 plus 1 upon C3. Or we can write as 1 upon CS is equal to summation I is equal to 1 to N 1 upon CI. Therefore, reciprocal of equivalent capacitance of any number of capacitors joined in series. CS is the equivalent capacitance of any number of capacitors joined in series. And 1 upon CS is reciprocal. Reciprocal of equivalent capacitance of any number of capacitors joined in series is equal to sum of reciprocals of individual capacitances. Obviously, we will find that CS is less than least of C1, C2, C3. C1, C2, C3 में जो सबसे छोटा है, उस सबसे छोटे से भी CS की वैल्यू कम होगी.